But it just seems to me like a scarier than ever place, America. I sang the Star Spangled Banner, and that talk about death threats. I had to have armed guards on top of my house and are surrounding my kids for a couple of years. And it's just like
I
it
remember
would be hard for it's hard for me to be positive.
I know. I remembered that, and I remembered that I thought it was so funny.
Thanks.
What you did was hilarious, because the thing about that song is it's very hard to sing. So, even somebody like Whitney Houston, it's like has a hard time singing. It's a very, very hard song to sing. So if you're a comic, you would make fun of it. Like that would just be like the natural thing. Like if Steve Carell or somebody went out and did the same thing, people would be laughing. If it
Well,
was
he's not quite as stupid as me
No,
to
but you
have
were really
accepted.
funny and cute, and it was a really funny thing, and grabbing your crotch, and it was like a funny, you were doing it like a baseball player. It was hilarious. But
I
because
thought it was funny, but it's like so devastating to have, things canceled and business deals and
it's
and
dumb,
sometimes
it's
I
ridiculous.
still can't get a job a lot of times because it goes to the highest level and they're like, we don't like her, she's anti-American. I mean,
That's
it goes,
not true, though. It's like crazy.
no, but it is on the highest levels of people who green light things. It's like kind of a blacklisting thing that I feel that I've gone through because of it,
But it's
which is
very
so,
sexist if you
it
think about it.
is.
If you think about it, if you look back, okay, if it had been like, what would be a good male comedian? If it had been any other, any other guy, if it was Tim Allen,
Like Borat.
yeah, they would have like
Yeah,
loved it.
they did. Yeah, I was pretty, I was like, wow, look at that. It's different. I do think it has to do with sexism,
It
but
is. It's all sexist.